And so, ladies and gentlemen, this means that the United Kingdom won. I suppose you're English, so I can see. With a song written by Tony Hiller, Ree Sheridan and Martin Lee, and sung by the Brotherhood of Men. And Getty, our singer of last year's winning group Teach-In, is now going to hand over the Grand Prix of the Eurovision Song Contest of this year. Cela veut dire, mesdames et messieurs, qu'à... Royaume-Uni a gagné avec leur chanson par Tony Hiller, Lee Sheridan et Martin Lee, et Getty, qui a interprété la chanson gagnante l'année dernière, remettra maintenant le Grand Prix Eurovision de la chanson. Dat wil dus zeggen, dames en heren, dat Engeland heeft gewonnen met hun liedje, gecomponeerd door Tony Hiller, Lee Sheridan en Martin Lee. En Getty, onze eigen Getty van de winnende groep van vorig jaar, Teach In, zal nu... uitreiken de grote prijs 1976 van het Eurovisie Songfestival.
Though it hurts to go away, it's impossible to stay. But there's one thing I must say before I go. I love you.
I love you.
You know, I'll be thinking of you in most everything I do. Now the time is moving on, and I really should be gone. But you keep me hanging on for one more smile. That you'll say your
kisses for me. Save all your kisses for me. Bye-bye, baby, bye-bye. Don't cry, honey, don't cry.
Don't walk out the door, but I'll soon be back for